I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Don't forget, it's Virtual Spirit Week. Today, Tuesday, is Pajama Day. Wear your pajamas to digital learning. Take a selfie and put it on Instagram. Tag Holly Hill School and your house for house points. For today's version of Let My Dog Pick Up My Clothes, we are going to celebrate Virtual Spirit Week. Today is Pajama Day. So I got some really great choices out there. Bear, we're not ready yet. Come back here. We have reading is my favorite sport with the Hogwarts Harry Potter pants. Oh, the coffee t-shirt and shorts. Dream with the cute giraffes. And why not Christmas pajamas? All right, this is Bear. I'm going to put Bear in the middle of the bed. And let's see where Bear goes. Bear is going to the Christmas pajamas. Yay!
All right, Holly Hill Nights. I am in my PJs, my Christmas PJs that Bear, my Chihuahua, picked out. So today, as you're working, doing the Virtual Spirit Week, work in your pajamas, take a picture and post it on Instagram. Tag Holly Hill School and your house is for house points. Woo!
Wash your hands! First you need some soap, then scrub for 20 seconds. If you don't have a clock near you, then sing the ABC song. Be sure to scrub front and back, under your fingernails, and between your fingers. Dry your hands with a clean towel or a paper towel. For more information, go to www.cdc.gov/cleanhands.
Holly Hill Nights. So I have some tips for you because we've learned today that everybody's getting an Edgenuity or iReady and things are kind of going slow. So do you see that wheel spinning here? Some things that you can do.
Hey Alexa, tell me a joke.
How did the dog fix the lamp?
How?
He just plugged it in.
Pug, ba-dum, bum, ching.
Oh no, the wheels of slowness are going. Guess we should get our exercise on. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Play Wipeout.
Wipeout by the Safaris, starting now.
Off the news today, we're gonna go on a virtual trip because we're in this virtual learning right now. The cool thing is that yes, we're learning from computers, but there's so much time now to learn new things. Like, where am I on Instagram, Facebook, or on this YouTube channel? Comment where I am and you can win some house points. So go exploring while you're waiting for iReady or Edgenuity to load. Also, following this, you're going to see some screens of how to contact Miss Linder, Miss Williams, Miss Hendricks, and Miss G. Again, we all love you and we miss you. Make sure you continue to reach out to your teachers and to all those people at Holly Hill School who you love. We'd love to chat with you, conference call on your teams, email each other back and forth. We love you, we miss you, and I hope you're having an awesome day too.
P.S. I hid a secret message in the news. Look for it.
Holly Hill Nights,
Your student services team is here for you. Please feel free to call them. They have office hours on weekdays from 8 a.m. to noon and 1 p.m. to 3. At other times, please leave them a voicemail. This includes Miss Williams, Miss Carter, Miss Hendricks, Miss Linder, and Miss G. On the following screen, you will find their contact information.